Hi, I'm Summer Rae.
And I'm Nattie, and make sure to tune in to Total Divas
every Sunday on E! At 9 p.m.
I think that season two is going to be, I think it's going to blow up. And I think it's going to be really, it's going to surprise a lot of people, because especially you, because I think you're going to learn more about us than you thought you would ever know. But we have a new cast member in Summer, so she definitely brings something new to the show. We're all really excited to have her.
There's tons of drama in season two. We have everything from weddings to injuries. What I love about season two is you get to see us a lot more in the ring, a lot more of us performing and what we do and how much it is. It is a grind. It's very glamorous at times, but we do sometimes work 80, 90 hours a week, and we're together all the time. So we see each other more than we see our families. So in a way, I mean, we fight like family, make up like family, cry like family. So it's interesting, but lots of fun this season. Being the new girl on Total Divas and also to the main roster, I've only been on TV for about a year now. It's new. I mean, anytime you come into a group of close-knit women, they all kind of have their bonds and their friendships already. You know, it's hard to kind of break in. You have to, you only get one chance to have a first impression, and I think you'll see that I kind of didn't make the best first impression.
Why was Nattie sassing me?
Nattie has a problem with everybody.
Yeah, and at the end of the day, like, I know there's gonna be drama, but if they want us to ride together, I'll have your back.
And I got yours, especially if you're my new tag team partner. Absolutely.
There's only a handful of women in the world that can do what we do. Yeah. It's an extraordinary career to have. It's taken us through many different walks of life. We've gotten to do everything from being ambassadors to, you know, Make-A-Wish and working with Susan G. Komen and speaking to kids about, you know, why it's important to read and to have goals and why you can't bully other kids. I think it would be fun to wrestle somebody like...
Who's famous?
I think... I'm thinking we should bring the Kardashians in. We should do like a tag team. We should have Kim, Courtney, and Khloe face off against... maybe they could bring in Kylie and Kendall.
Yeah, we could have all the girls.
And then we could have myself, Summer...
The twins,
and... maybe one more.
Maybe Trinity with the rear view?
Yeah, I'd bring Ariana in as our little, you know, backup.